on Spain 35 today. We're interested in this drop down to make this A, B, C. We're interested in the drop. So if we zoom into 4-hour time frame, we see that they have broken the trend line and they are correcting. This correction is a good sign, the confirmation of the fact that they are about to drop down to this low. So if we zoom in on 1-hour time frame to see that better, we see that they are making a flat here and then a B. They will go back up for C, complete this flat. After this flat, they will drop, they will collect more, and they will drop, they will collect more, and they will drop. So we are interested in this sell setup, this sell setup, this sell setup on Spain 35 for today. So be on the lookout for any of those sell setups.